Okay.
Okay, miss.
Okay, good morning, everyone.
Good morning, miss. How are you?
I am fine. How are you all?
I am also fine. Thank you.
You all are fine today. Yes, I am also fine. Do you know about your class? What class am I taking? I am taking
English
class. Very good. I am taking... I will take your English class. Okay. Are you ready for that?
Yes.
Are you ready for that?
English class.
Yes.
Okay. Very good. So now we will go to our...
Yes.
Okay, let's start our class. Okay. Here. Okay. It is your shade.
I don't see anything.
Can you see the sheet?
Yes,
miss.
Okay, so let's start our today's class. First, I will tell or discuss about what I and what we are read today. First of all, fill in the blanks using he, she, and we. And next, we will read. Fill in the gap with I, he, she, you, and it. It is also a fill in the blanks. And the next is see the pictures and write their name. Here you have to do that. Here you have to write the name of pictures. And it is or they are all of your class program today. Okay, everyone, have you seen all of things that I will read you today or learn you today? Okay, so let's start. First off, fill in the blanks using he, she, and we. Firstly, we have to know that he, she, and we, what they are. Firstly, they are pronoun. What they are? They are pronoun. Abid, what they are? He, she, we.
Pronoun.
They are pronoun. Okay. So we have to fill up the pronoun is here. So maybe it he or she or we. So we have Ratul. Good morning, Ratul.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. How are you? But why are you late today? Why are you late today? Why are you late?
I'm going to go.
Okay, you have to come in proper time. Okay, Ratul?
Okay.
Okay. Samir, where you are? Come on, camera. I can't see you. Okay. So firstly, I tell about the pronoun.
Man, tuma pache hoite ki? Tuma pache?
What is pronoun? Amar here's a night sky.
Night sky.
Yes. Ratir akash. Dekhte pacho? Akashi onek tara.
Acha.
It's very nice. It's very nice to see. Okay, no problem. Okay, Samir, are you ready? Samir? Okay.
Yes.
Okay, I tell or I discuss about the pronoun. What is pronoun? So, pronoun is a parts of, firstly, it is a parts of space, and we know the noun and which one is format or put the against of noun, that is pronoun. Okay, so we will go to our sheet. Here it is. Okay, so firstly, what I have to do? Firstly, we have to find out it is she or he. So whenever we use she and whenever we use he or whenever we just use we, first we have to know that. So whenever it is the picture is a girl, that time you have to use she. And when time,
she.
The time when the picture is a boy, that time you have to select or you have to use here he or she. For boy, we have to use he. And for girl, you used to or you have to use she. Is it clear, everyone? Himika, Ratul, Abir. For girl, what am I used? For girl. For girl. What I am used? He or she? For girl.
She.
For girl.
He.
He. For girl, not boy. Not boy. For girl.
She. She.
Yes, very good. For girl, we used she. And for boy, we have to.
He.
Yes, we have to use he.
Is it he?
Is it? Is it clear, everyone? Okay, very good. Very good. Now we know. So now we have to know about. Now we have to know about. About we. When the you when we is used. Whenever more than one, whenever we find more than one, girl or boy, whatever, okay? Girl or boy, whatever, when we have find more than one, that time we use we, okay? That time we use we. So let's start. So first of all, see it. What the picture is? What the picture is he or she?
Girl.
Girl. Yes. So he. For she or he? She.
She. She. She.
Yes. S H E. S H E. So here you have to write S H E. Here you have to write. She, okay. Here you have to write, she is running. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Have you seen what it is? What it is? Because it is a girl, that is why you use she. Okay. And what the picture it is? What the picture it is? What
she, she, girl, girl, girl. She.
Yes, the girl for she. The girl she. For she.
She.
The girl for
she.
Okay, very good. So number one is she is running. She is running.
Running.
And number two, she is reading. She is reading.
Reading.
So, first one, she is running. Mani hoche ki she dourache, tai na? She dourache, run hoche. And second one, she is reading. Mean she ki korche, likche na korche?
Korche.
She she.
She is reading. Mean she korche. Okay, have you done?
Yes.
Okay, next yes. one. Next one, okay.
Ma'am, you can do only one.
Okay, and one. Okay, firstly, you have to find that here, one or more than one. Here, we have find one or more than one. More than one.
We have a we. Okay. We have a we.
Okay,
ma'am, we have a we.
Yes, very good. Ratul. First, we have to, or you tell me that here more than one or one. Ekhane koyjon ache? Ekjon na ekjoner beshi?
পাঁচজন
বেশি
একজনের পাঁচজন কি হয়
তো পাঁচ উই উই হবে উই 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 আর পেইন
ইয়েস একজনের কি হলে উই হয় সো হোয়েন ইট ইজ মোর দ্যান ওয়ান দ্যাট টাইম ইউ হ্যাভ টু রাইট হিয়ার উই দ্যাট টাইম ইউ হ্যাভ টু রাইট হিয়ার উই হ্যাভ ইউ রিটেন হ্যাভ ইউ রিটেন
Yes.
Okay.
But ma'am, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, tumi to aage bolcho ami late aichi.
Okay. You just continue now.
Why the to shobte churu ache ui tu ukane phute dekha jaites na? Ui je ukane ukane pache ui lamba phute dekha jaites na?
One. So count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And when it is more than one, that time you have to use we. Clear? Ratu, clear?
Yes.
Okay, so next one.
Yes.
What the picture it is? What the picture it
hey.
Is? It is a boy. It is a boy.
Boy.
Boy for you.
Boy.
Here you have to write
he, 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 he.
Very good. Very good. Here we have to write
he.
Here we have to write he. Okay. Okay. So next one. So we are playing means amra khela korchi. He has a car means tar ekti gari ache. Tar ekti ki ache? Tar ekti gari ache. So number 5 number 5 is number 5 is
oi
oi
okay oi
so, here number 5 first you have to found that or you have to find that how many there are one or more than one
more than one we are watching
yes so that Yes, we have to write here. We have to write here. We are watching TV. We are watching TV means what? Amra ki korchi? Amra TV dekchi. Amra ki korchi? Amra TV dekchi. So number 6. Go to number 6. So firstly mention it. It is girl or boy?
Girl.
So here we have to write
she.
Here we have to write
she
is cooking. She is cooking. Means what?
Cooking.
She ki korche? Ranna korche. She ki korche? She ranna korche. Okay, everyone finish it. Everyone?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, can I go now next?
No.
Yes.
Okay, so number 7. Number 7. Which one? Number 6 or number 5?
Number 5.
Number 5 is we. Number 5, we are watching TV. We are watching TV means amra TV dekchi. So number 5 we. Okay. And next one number 7. So firstly, first tell that what the picture it is, girl or boy?
Boy.
Boy. Boy. So you have to write here she or he. We have to write
he.
Here.
He.
We have to he. Write here. He. Very good. Very good. So he is writing. She ki korche? She likche. He is writing means she likche. Okay. He is writing means she likche. Abong next. Number 8. Dash is eating. So what is the picture? It is girl or boy? It is girl or boy? Boy. So
boy.
So we
boy.
Have to write here she or he. We have to write he. Here she or he.
She.
we have to write here. He is eating means what? He is eating means what? She khacche. He is eating means what? She khacche. Okay. Okay, can I go now next? Ratul, have you finished? Ratul, have you finished?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, number nine. Number nine, it is a girl or boy. What the picture it is?
Girl.
Okay. For girl, we have to write she. For girl,
she.
To girl, she. S-H-E. So, she has a doll means what? তার একটি পুতুল আছে. She has a doll means what? তার একটি কি আছে? পুতুল আছে.
পুতুল আছে.
Okay.
Doll.
Okay. She has a doll. Okay. And number 10. Number 10 is what? What the picture it is? A boy.
Boy.
So for boy, we have to write.
He.
Very good. So he is doctor. Check it. He is doctor. Doctor. He is doctor means doctor. Himika, have you understand, baby? Have any problem, anybody? Very good. Very good. Okay, everyone complete it. Have you completed?
Okay,
we continue.
Yes, finish my writing.
Okay. Wait for others.
Okay, miss.
This number 10 is finished.
Very good. Okay. So now we go to next. So number 11. Number 11 is what the picture it is? A girl or a boy?
Boy.
So you have to write here he or she. Have to write here
she.
He. Because it is a boy and he is a postman. Chiki kore, chiki peron kore. And number 12, dash is a teacher. What the picture it is? He or she. The picture? In the picture, what?
She.
Very good. It is she. She is a teacher. She is a teacher. Means what? She ekjon shikshika. She ekjon shikshika. She is a teacher. She is a teacher. She ekjon shikshika. Okay. And number 13, what you see the picture? It is girl or boy. It is girl or boy. So for girl, we have to write she. So she is a nurse. She is a nurse. So it means that she ekjon shebika. She ekjon shebika. So she is a nurse. And number 14, here we have seen that it is a boy, and for boy we have to write he. We have to write he. So he is a pilot. He is a pilot means what? Pilot means what? She ekjon bimanbala. Okay. Everyone complete?
Yes, I'm a complete.
Okay, you continue, no problem.
আমার কমপ্লিট হয়নি
কি কমপ্লিটেড You have to write first, baby.
Please finish.
Finish. Okay.
Number four.
Okay, number 14. And next is number 15. Dash are running. First, find that what they where how many they are? One or more than one.
More than one.
Yes, for more than one, we have to write here. We have to write here. We are running. Running means running. What? Amra dourachi. We are running means what? Amra
dourachi.
Yes, everyone finished it.
Dourachi.
No.
Okay, we are running.
You finish my writing.
Very good. Can I go now next?
Yes.
Can I go? Next page?
Yes.
Very good. Okay, next one is... So you no need to write it is okay you just focus on me everyone you no need to write this page okay you just continuing with miss okay so filling the gap just you tell me about what they are okay fill in the gap with I he she you and it okay so firstly Rohan meets Kara Tells her about his family. Okay, so Rohan is a girl or boy?
Boy.
So here you have to use he. First one you have to use he because Rohan is a boy. And number two, Mohsin is a boy.
Is it a topic?
No. Likhte hobe na baby. Just shuno Mrs. Shake. Mohsin is a boy. Dash like to play cricket. So what they are? He likes to play cricket. And here it is. Here we have used a S. Okay. Okay. So, Mohsin is a boy. He likes to play cricket. And number C, Rebecca meets Sarah. So, Rebecca is a girl or boy?
Girl.
Rebecca, girl. So, here you have to write she. Rebecca meets Sarah. She tells her about her toys. Okay. And next one, Geeta is in the car. So, is Geeta is a girl or boy? Geeta.
Girl.
So, here you have to write she. Geeta is in the car. He is Tara's sister. And number E, a cat came into the house. Drank some milk. Okay, cat ki kono manush? Tell me. Is cat a man? So that is why you have to use it. Here you have to use it. Okay. So it drank some milk. And number F, look at the tree. Look at the tree. Chobiti gashtir dike takao. Yes, it is it.
Ma'am, it can ki likbo.
No, 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 likhte hobe na. Miss shudhu dekhiye dilam, okay? It is it. Okay? So, next to our next. So, number G. I am Tara. So, here we have to write what? I like to talk. Here we have to write. Here we have to write. Here we have to write I. I like to talk. And number H. You are a boy. You are a boy. You like to play football. You have to write here you.
Football.
Passing me. Football. Okay. And I. Hassan is very young. Hassan is boy or girl? Hassan
boy,
is
boy.
Boy. Boy. Here boy. You have to write. You have to write he. You have to write here he. And Ali cleans his bicycle every day. Is Ali a girl or a boy? Is Ali a girl or boy? So
boy.
You have to write he. You have to write he. He always shines like new. Okay, Ali cleans his bicycle every day. It is always shines like new. Sorry, ekhane not he because here it is called about car. Here it is called about car. That is why you have to write here. You have to write here it. You have to write here it. Okay. Farhan, Bratul, Abir, everyone. Why it is here it is put on it? Because here it is tell about bicycle. Because the bicycle always shines like new. The bicycle always shines like new.
Okay, Rama.
Okay, Ratul. Ratul, focus on me. Okay, here, the what picture you have seen here? It is cobbler. What it is? It is cobbler.
Mom, likbo.
Yes, it is. You have to write. You have to write now. Okay, it is a cobbler. It is a cobbler. And it is exercise, and next one is
ice cream.
Yes, ice cream.
It's melting ice cream.
Yes, but it is ice cream. It's melting, but it is ice cream. Okay. Insects. Insects means what? Insects means
foca. Insects.
Okay, no problem. You just write this one also, previous one also. Okay? Okay, everyone?
Okay.
Then, Have you done?
Ami koi ম্যাম আমি করি নাই
নো প্রবলেম
আমি মাথু বোকা আমি মাথু বোকাতে আছি বোকা
ওকে আই জাস্ট রাইটিং হিয়ার এন ই এস টি নেস্ট মিন্স পাখির বাসা নেস্ট মিন্স পাখির বাসা
ম্যাম উপরে ম্যাম উপরে আমি মাথু বোকা পোলতো আছি বোকা
ওকে পোকার পর লিখো নেস্ট এন ই এস টি
আরে পোকা তো দেখা যাচ্ছে উপরে
ওকে লিখো ইনসেক্টস আই রাইট নাও
ইনসেক্টস
নাও রাইটিং ওকে এভরিওয়ান হ্যাভ ইউ ডান
নো
ওকে বি কন্টিনিউ ওকে হু আই হ্যাভ আ ডান জাস্ট টেল মি ইয়েস ওকে
সি সি হুম ইয়েস ডান
ওকে রেজ ইওর হ্যান্ড হু আর ডান রেজ ইওর হ্যান্ড হু আর ডান
ডান
ভেরি গুড First, be fast because our class already stopped now. Okay, the connection system are disconnect now. So,
ma'am, dara, ma'am, amar class, amar chat hoye geche. Amar class, amar chat hoye geche.
Okay, very good.
Ki kore jan?
Everyone done? Everyone done?
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Everyone show the copy. Everyone show the copy.
Okay, miss.
Like this. Everyone show the copy.
Miss, amar shesh hoyni.
Okay, okay, we continue. Okay, very good, Himika. Very good, Ratul. For handwriting. Okay, so you are just continuing, and I just tell you about bye bye. Okay, Abir also come first. Okay, so today our class is finished now. Okay, everyone. So today, alafes and bye bye and love you all.
Bye bye, ma'am. Bye bye.
Bye bye and love you, alafes.
Okay, bye bye.
Farhan, bye bye.
Okay, me.
Have you done? Have you done? It's not problem. Okay. Okay. So Farhan, have you done? Miss is coming. Okay. Okay.